Once and Again is an American television series that aired on ABC from September 21, 1999 to April 15, 2002. It depicts the family of a single mother and her romance with a single father. It was created by Marshall Herskovitz and Edward Zwick, the same team that created 30-something and produced My So-Called Life. Kevin Hill is an American legal drama that aired on UPN during the 2004 to 2005 TV season. It was filmed and produced in Toronto, Canada. Millennium is an American television series created by Chris Carter, creator of The X-Files, that aired on the Fox network between 1996 and 1999. The series follows the investigations of ex-FBI agent Frank Black, now a consultant, with the ability to see inside the minds of criminals, working for a mysterious organization known as the Millennium Group. Firefly is an American space western science fiction drama television series created by writer and director Joss Whedon, under his Mutant Enemy Productions label. Whedon served as an executive producer, along with Tim Minear. Invader Zim is an American animated television series created by Jonan Vasquez for Nickelodeon. The series centers on an extraterrestrial named Zim from the planet Urk, and his mission to conquer Earth and enslave the human race along with his malfunctioning robot servant Gur. Angela Anaconda is a Canadian cutout animation television series that aired on the channels Teletoon in Canada and Fox Family and WGBH in the United States. It centered around the adventures of an 8-year-old girl named Angela who lived in the fictional town of Topwater Springs, and her life with wacky brothers, weird friends, and a snobbish faux French girl named Nanette Manoyer. Pushing Daisies is an American fantasy comedy drama television series created by Brian Fuller that aired on ABC from October 3, 2007, to June 13, 2009. The series stars Lee Pace as Ned, a pie maker with the ability to bring dead things back to life with his touch, an ability that comes with stipulations. Push, Nevada is an American mystery television series set in the fictional town of Push, Nevada. It premiered on September 17, 2002 on the ABC network, and ran for 7 episodes before it became one of the first shows to be canceled during the fall 2002 season. Futurama is an American adult animated science fiction sitcom created by Matt Groening and developed by Groening and David X. Cohen for the Fox Broadcasting Company. The series follows the adventures of a late 20th century New York City pizza delivery boy, Philip J. The Lone Gunman is an American conspiracy fiction thriller drama television series created by Chris Carter, Vince Gilligan, John Scheiben and Frank Spotnitz. The program originally aired from March 4, 2001 to June 1, 2001 on Fox. The Riches is an American television series which was originally broadcast from March 15, 2007, to April 30, 2008, on FX. The series starred Eddie Izzard and Minnie Driver. Journeyman is a 2007 American science fiction romance television series created by Kevin Falls for 20th Century Fox Television, which aired on the NBC television network. It starred Kevin McKidd as Dan Vezer, a San Francisco reporter who involuntarily travels through time. Pepper Ann is an American animated series created by Sue Rose and aired on ABC. It debuted on September 13, 1997, and ended on November 18, 2000. It also aired on Toon Disney. Drawn Together is an American adult animated sitcom which ran on Comedy Central from October 27, 2004 to November 14, 2007. The series was created by Dave Jezer and Matt Silverstein, and uses a sitcom format with a TV reality show setting. Popular is an American teenage comedy drama on the WB television network in the United States, created by Ryan Murphy and Gina Matthews, starring Leslie Bibb and Carly Pope as two teenage girls who reside on opposite ends of the popularity spectrum at their high school, but who are forced to get along when their single parents meet on a cruise ship and get married. Freakazoid is an American animated television series created by Bruce Timm and Paul Dini for the Kids WB programming block of the WB. The series chronicles the adventures of the title character, Freakazoid, a manic, insane superhero who battles with an array of supervillains. Girlfriends is an American situation comedy that premiered on September 11, 2000, on UPN and aired on UPN's successor network, The CW, before being abruptly cancelled in 2008. The final episode aired on February 11, 2008. Freaks and Geeks is an American teen comedy drama television series, created by Paul Feig with Judd Apatow as executive producer, that aired on NBC during the 1999 Cedilla O 2000 television season. 18 episodes were completed, but the series was cancelled after only 12 had aired. Daybreak is a television program for which one 13-episode season was produced. The series starred Taye Diggs as Detective Brett Hopper, who was framed for the murder of Assistant District Attorney Alberto Garza. Life is an American crime drama television program created by Rand Ravick that aired for two seasons on NBC. It was produced by Universal Media Studios under the supervision of executive producers Rand Ravick, Farah Shariat, David Simmel, and Daniel Sackham. Veronica Mars is an American mystery drama television series created by screenwriter Rob Thomas. The series is set in the fictional town of Neptune, California, and stars Kristen Bell as the eponymous character.